dancing, that's why I got this song. One of my legs is shorter than the other and both of my feet's too long. Course not right along with them, I got no natural rhythm, but I go dancing every night, hoping one day I might get it right. I'm a dancing fool. I jump out of my seat, but I can't compete, cause I'm a dancing fool. Dancing fool. The disco folks all dressed up like this fit to kill. I walk on in and see them there, gonna give them all a thrill. When they see me coming, they all steps aside. He has a fit while I commit my social suicide. I'm a dancing fool. Dancing fool. I'm a dancing fool. Dancing fool. The beat goes on and I'm so low. Wrong, but I'm a dancing fool. I may be totally wrong, but I'm a dancing fool.
Yowza, yowza, yowza. I got it all together now with my very own disco clothes. Hey, my shirt's half open to show you my chain and the spoon for up my nose. I am really something, that's what you'd probably say.
So smoke your little smoke, drink your little drink, while I dance the night away. I'm a dancing fool. I'm a dancing fool. I'm a dancing fool. I may be totally wrong, but I'm a. I may be totally wrong, but I'm a. I may be totally wrong, but I'm a fool. Yeah.
Hey, darling, can I buy you a couple of drinks? Looking for Mr. Goodbar? Here he is.
Wait a minute, I've got it. You're an Italian.
Huh? You're Jewish?
Oh, love your nails. You must be a Libra. Your place or mine?
Yes.
Mr. America, walk on by your schools that do not teach. Mr. America, walk on by the minds that won't be reached. Mr. America, try to hide the emptiness that's you inside. But once you find that the way you lied and all the corny tricks you tried will not forestall the rising tide of hungry freaks, Daddy. Of the great society.
your supermarket dream. Mr. America, walk on by the liquor store supreme. Mr. America, try to hide the product of your savage pride, the useful minds that it denied. The day you shrugged and stepped aside, you saw their clothes and then you cried, those hungry freaks, daddy. Turns away from those who aren't afraid to say what's on their minds. The left behind of the great society.
Thank you.
The mystery man came over and he said, I'm out of sight. He said, for a nominal service charge, I could reach Nirvana tonight. If I was ready, willing, and able to pay him his regular fee, he would drop all the rest of his pressing affairs and devote his attention to me. But I said,
look here, brother, who you jiving with that cosmic debris?
Now who you jiving with that cosmic debris? A razor and a can of foaming goo. But he told me right then, when the top popped open, there was nothing his box won't do with the oil of Aphrodite and the dust of the Grand Wazoo. He said, you might not believe this, little fellow, but it'll cure your asthma too. And I said, and ram it up your snout.
But I got the crystal ball,
he said, and held it to the light. So I snatched it all away from him, and I showed him how to do it right.
I wrapped the newspaper around my head so I looked like I was deep. I said some mumble jumble then, I told him he was going to sleep. Everything was about. I had that sucker hypnotized. He couldn't even make a sound. I proceeded to tell him his future then, as long as he was hanging around. I said,
the price of meat has just gone up, and your old lady has just gone down.
Now, is that a real poncho or is that a Sears poncho? Don't you know you could make more money as a butcher? So don't you waste your time on me.
Don't waste it.
Yeah. You got me begging on my knees, saying, baby, please come back to me. You're trying to wreck my life. I know you're trying to wreck my life. I know you're trying to wreck my life, and all I wanted was a wife. I know you're trying to wreck my life. Now what you trying to do? Now what you trying to do? What you trying to do? I've been true to you. Now what you trying to do?
That Camarillo Brillo flaming out along ahead. I mean her Mendocino Beano by where some bugs had made it red. She ruled the toads of these short forests and every newt in Idaho and every cricket who had chorus by the bush in Buffalo. Said she was a magic mama and she could throw a mean tarot and carried on without a comma that she was someone I should know.
She had a snake for a pet and an amulet, and she was breeding a dwarf, but she wasn't done yet. She had gray green skin, a doll with a pin. I told her she was all right, but I couldn't come in.
I couldn't come in right then.
And so she wandered through the doorway, just like a shadow from the tomb. She said her stereo was four-way, and I just love it in her room. Well, I was born to have adventure, so I just followed up the steps, right past a fuming incense stencher, to where she hung her castanets. She stripped away her rancid poncho and laid out naked by the door. We did it till we were on concho, and it was useless anymore.
She had a snake for a pet and an amulet, and she was bleeding a dwarf, but she wasn't done yet. She had gray green skin, a doll with a pin. I told her she was alright, but I couldn't come in.
Actually, I was very busy.
And so she wandered through the doorway, just like a shadow from the tomb. She said a stereo was four-way, and I just love it in a room. Well, I was born to have adventure, so I just followed up the steps, right past a fuming incense stencher, to where
where she hung a castanet. She said she was a magic mama, and she could throw a mean tarot, and carried on without a comma, that she was someone I should know.
Is that a real poncho? I mean, is that a Mexican poncho, or is that a Sears poncho? No fooling.
How to get to H Street and smoke an awful lot of dope. I will wander around barefoot. I will have a psychedelic gleam in my eye at all times. I will love everyone. I will love the police as they kick the shit out of me on the street. I will sleep. I will go to a house. That's what I will do. I will go to a house where there's a rock and roll band, because the groups all live together. And I will join a rock and roll band. I will be their road manager. And I will stay there with them, and I will get the crabs, but I won't care.
He's calling me.
She ain't really dumb.
She's just a conehead.
Tater chip crumbs all over her face. Is there any more beer stashed away in her place?
She's just a conehead.
She can't help herself.
She's a conehead
kind of a girl.
Picture a ring. That is the thing that's getting her hot. A hoop or a ring going over the top
of a conehead.
She's from a small town in France.
And she's a conehead kind of a girl, kind of a guy.
That's what she gives me, is a little conehead. When she's on her knees, the point is so high. I keep saying please, keep it out of my eye.
Cause she's a conehead. She's a conehead, kind of a girl, kind of a guy, kind of a girl thing.
Saturday night, you're home alone. The TV lights up as a dad comes home. He's been working all day at the driving school, in a stupid looking hat that he uses to fool. The people out there who might get back if they knew he was really from around.
them you like.
We're the Conehead.
People are from.
We're the Conehead.
People go to.
When the Conehead.
People are done.
With the Conehead.
Things that are fun. Channel 13 and make me watch the rubber tug when it comes out.
from the puffed and flabulent Mexican Rebel Goods mask. It's time they show the Bernaca. Make me buy the flosser. Make me grow brainiac fingers. But with more hair. Make me kiss your turquoise jewelry. Emboss me. Rub the hot front part of my head with rigid unguents. Give me boss relief. Cause it dances me on my way. I promise you're going to hit. Cause it dances me on my way. I promise you're going to hit. Twirl you, oh Deborah, Fado Roy, Amnesia to Deborah, take me with you, don't you want any of these? We'll be right back.
be moving to Montana soon, just to raise me up a crop of dental floss. Raising it up, waxing it down, in a little white box that I can sell uptown. By myself, I wouldn't have no boss, but I'd be raising my lonely dental floss.
Raising my lonely dental floss.
Well, I just might grow me some beans, but I'd leave the sweet stuff to somebody else. But then, on the other hand, I would keep the wax and melt it down, pluck some floss and swish it around. I'd have me a crop, and it'd be on top. That's why I'm moving to Montana.
Moving to Montana soon. Gonna be a dental floss tycoon.
Yes, I am.
Moving to Montana soon. Gonna be a dental floss tycoon.
Find me a horse just about this big and ride him all along the borderline with a pair of heavy-duty zircon encrusted tweezers in my hand. Every other wrangler would say I was mighty grand. By myself, I wouldn't have no boss, but I'd be raising my lonely dental floss.
Raising my lonely dental floss. Raising my lonely dental floss.
Well, I might ride along the border with my tweezers gleaming in the moonlighty night, and then I get a cup of coffee and give my foot a push. Just me and the pygmy pony over by the dental floss.
and then I might just jump back on and ride like a cowboy into the dawn of Montana.
Into Montana.
Cat box. I am sure that's like
honest. I'm getting my braces off of me. But I have to wear a retainer. That's going to be really, like, a total bummer. I'm freaking out. I'm sure. Like, those things that, like, stick in your mouth are so gross. You, like, get saliva all over them. But, like, I don't know. It's going to be cool, you know. If I can, like, see my smile, it'll be, like, really cool. Except my, like, teeth are, like, too small. But no biggie. So awesome. It's, like, tubular, you know. Well, I'm not, like, really ugly or anything. It's just, like, I don't know. You know me. I'm, like, into the, like, the clean stuff, like, Pac-Man and, like, I don't know, like, my mother, like, makes me do the dishes. It's, like, so gross. Like, all this stuff, like, sticks to the plate. And it's, like, somebody else's food, you know? It's, like, grody. Grody to the max, I'm sure. It's, like, really nauseating. Like, barf out. Gag me with a spoon. Gross. I am sure. Totally.